The Providence College Friars took on the University of Connecticut Wednesday night at Mohegan Sun Arena, defeating the Huskies 90-76 in a hurricane relief exhibition game. And while the Friars were electrifying on the court, Coach Cooley after the game reminded everyone why the Friars played this game.
First and foremost, let's not forget why we played the game. These folks have been devastated by this, and again, the NCAA has done a great job allowing us to play a high-level game like this. The excitement around it was good, and I think both teams got something from it. It's a work in progress for us. It's something that we can have some on film and share with everybody. But overall, I thought both teams played hard, and we got what we needed out of it to be competitive.
Wednesday night was the Friars' first look at live action in 7 months. Coach Cooley was pleased with several players on the roster.
I think the unsung hero to today's game, I thought there was two. I thought Isaiah Jackson played really well, and I thought Alpha Diallo played really on both sides of the ball.
A few players are making their unofficial collegiate debut in front of a sizable crowd of 6,400 energetic people. Coach thought they handled the atmosphere well.
I thought they did well. I really did. But I'm looking forward to playing at the Dunk now. We're going to practice over there the next couple of days. I hope all of our fans come out to see this young team. And again, we're going to try to improve every day. I thought it was a decent outing for the first time.
The Friars return home Saturday afternoon at 4 p.m. to take on Carleton University in another exhibition game. From Mohegan Sun Arena, I'm Nick Rojas, Friars.com.